In the living room, 2 a.m. in the morning. TV full of snow, stretching and yawning. Trying to stay awake, he knew his time was coming. All alone, no child, no woman. On his right side, a loaded 4-5. And on his left, a chrome Glock 9. Visions of Lucifer circulating through his mind. A cold-hearted nigga not afraid of dying. On the coffee table, a line of white powder. Preparations for a madman in his final hour. Inhaled so hard, snorting that powder. Then he laid back on the couch, reciting the verse out the Bible.
When the wicked came against me to eat up my flesh, my enemies and foes stumbled and fell. Though an army man camp against me, my heart should not fear. Though war may rise against me, in this I will be confident. I will be confident. Amen.
Now for the drama, 4 loaded cars and niggas drove up. 5 in each, it's showtime, show enough. Strapped with AKs, grenades, artillery for days. Infrared beams, infrared rays. Surrounded the vicinity. 5 in the front, 5 on each side, 3 in the back. For one evil enemy. Ready, aim, fire, not the words they spoke. Get that motherfucker, leave it a haze of smoke. For that 4-5 and Glock 9, secure in his holster. Grab 2 Uzis, a true motherfucking soldier. With that mentality, he was first to let loose. The 5 in the front instantly got the boot. Flying glass and concrete debris falling from the ceiling. A squad of niggas left in heat, still breathing. Then a few shots grazed the flesh on his chest. Fuck the pain, he had heads to put to rest. Rockets came from the kitchen. He turned and bust, left niggas shaking and twitching. Bodies on the floor, blood on the dishes. 5 more corpses, counting death wishes. The 2 slugs hit his stomach, blood running. He can feel himself fainting, goons still gunning. 3 on the stairway, 5 in the hallway. Trapped by 8, now how the fuck he gon' get away? Then automatic gunfire, hit his hip and thigh. He bust back, then he watched 6 die. Through the Uzis on the floor, still smoking from the barrel. Barely can walk, legs missing, bone marrow. And for the 2 that was injured, he moved on him slowly. Popped him with a Glock and let him meet the unholy.
You dead motherfuckers, you can't kill me, I take you all to fucking hell.
Now he full of fire holes, remarkably alive. Thanking the Lord for the massacre, he survived. Then out of nowhere, dressed in black, was 2 guys. Surprise, stared deep in his eyes. Empty round after round and watched his brains fly. Then fled the scene under the moonlit sky. Cause you live by the sword, you die by the sword. And your final destination is resting in the morgue.